1800s, France and Paris were in an explosive flux. Technology, rapid industrialization, and war transformed the world. Ideas, culture, labor, and the landscape changed forever. The dramatic urban transformation of Paris entailed the destruction of medieval Paris, 30,000 dwellings, and the displacement of 300,000 people. The city of Paris was rebuilt. It metamorphosized, and the artists of the day, the Impressionists, Monet, Pissarro, Degas, and others, documented the unprecedented flurry of change and the progress towards modernity. Marked the dawn of a new age. The revitalized city was marked by grand tree-lined boulevards, new apartment buildings, railway stations, and colossal public monuments.